to a group of talking dogs. It's one of those moments that makes you want to stop and rethink where your life is going.
Do you perhaps not like this job?
I do. I love every second of this job, but dogs!
We get it, Jill. You're a cat person. It's okay. It's all right to admit. It's like a fashion designer suddenly realizing he's been designing edible underwear. Well, you know, Gura's worn that candy G-string before, so you know, you can't go hating on it too bad.